Afternoon to everyone present there. So today in this video I'm going to talk about the different varieties of handicrafts which are available in India. Handicrafts are commonly called handicrafts or workmanship. Skilled people make various goods with simple tools ranging from customer goods to decorative items of paper, wood, clay, shells, rock, stone, metal, etc. These items are called handicrafts, as they are made entirely by hand and with the help of a machine. India is known for its ethnicity. As far as arts and culture are concerned, India is among the culturally rich countries of the world. It has been a privilege of the country that there have been many skilled persons here. He has made Indian handicrafts famous all over the world. Many villagers still earn their livelihood by making creative objects of art, and if you like to see the website, you can have a look where you will find enormous handicrafts in the website. You can click on www.worldhandicrafts.co, and from where you will get to see an enormous range of products, as well as if you want to go for the Indian variety, you can also have a beautiful look. Now we'll talk about the different types of handicrafts which are available in India. India is manufacturing hub for making a variety of handicrafts, which is also famous in the international market. The most famous forms of handicrafts in India are bamboo handicrafts. As we know, bamboo is an important handicraft of India, and bamboo handicrafts are the most eco-friendly craft in India. Being a manufacturer of bamboo, many types of items are made from bamboo, such as baskets, toys, sieves, mats, wall hangings, umbrella handles, crossbows, etc. Even some of the jewelry also. The jewelries are also being made from bamboo. Then we have cane handicrafts. Cane goods are a famous form of handicrafts in India, which includes useful items such as trays, baskets, stylus, furniture, etc. Bell metal handicrafts. The hard form of brass, which is used to make bells, is called a bell metal. The hard alloy is used in making vermilion boxes, bowls, candle stands, pendants, and many crafts. Bell metal handicrafts are mostly practiced in Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Assam, as well as different parts of northeastern India. In Madhya Pradesh, this form of handicraft is also known as tribal art. Then we have bone and horn handicrafts. So most of the handicrafts are also being made from the animal products. Born in the state of Orissa, bone and horn handicrafts are famous for making forms of birds and animals that look very real and lively. Apart from this, pan stands, ornaments, sacred cans, table lamps, chili and salt sets, chairs sets, napkin rings, laughing booth, etc. are made in Orissa, Karnataka, Kerala, as well as Uttar Pradesh. Brass handicrafts. Brass utensils are famous due to durability of brass items. Brass items such as statues of creeping Krishna or various postures of Lord Ganesha, vases, table taps, spears, lamps, jewelry boxes, hookahs, toys, wine glasses, plates, vases, and many more are used in Indian homes. These artisans are known as Kansari. The brass utensils are mostly seen to have made in parts of Rajasthan. Then we have earthenware handicrafts. Earthenware handicrafts are the oldest form of handicrafts in India, since originating in the Indus Valley civilization. Those involved in the work are called potters. Besides, it is famous terracotta form. The clay handicrafts have red ware, grey pot and black pot. Uttar Pradesh is known for its black paint pots. In addition to Krishnanagar, in West Bengal, pottery is made in Bikaner, Lucknow, Pune and Himachal Pradesh. Next, we have jute handicraft. Jute is another most important handicraft of India. Many crafts like kites, masks, decorative flowers, lampshades, puppets, hand fans, etc. are made by mixing bright colored paper. Kutti, developed during the Mughal period, is a famous form of paper handicraft in India. The name is Kutti. This craft industry is mainly located in Delhi, Rajgir, Patna, Gaya, Awadh, Ahmedabad and Allahabad. In addition, paper crafts are almost present in every city. Then we have rock handicrafts. Rock carving is one of the oldest forms of rock art, which can be seen in Rajasthan, Jaipur, Orissa, and Nagpur. Rajasthan, Jaipur, and Madhya Pradesh are famous for marble carvings. The specialty of Madhya Pradesh is the green stones, where Pathar Katti is a unique rock craft of Gaya. The ancient temples of Orissa are most famous examples of rock crafts of India. Many utensils, decorative items, stone ornaments, and sculptures are made from rock. Next, another most important form of handicraft is shell handicraft. There has been demand for rock handicrafts, and accordingly, shell handicrafts are also one of the most famous and an important form of handicraft. Shell handicrafts are made from three types of rock, such as conch shell, tortoise shell, as well as seashell. Many types of items like bangles, forks, decorative bowls, lockets, spoons, buttons, curtains, chandeliers, mirror frames, table mats, etc. are shell handicraft items. Commonly present places on the seashore, such as Gulf of Mannar, Goa, Orissa, etc. are places of rock handicrafts. Next we have Meenakari or the Kakshi or Filigree. So the three names indicates the same meaning. Tarakashi is a creative work of handicrafts made of gold and silver wires. There are three types of fine silver work: Meenakari, Khula Trapan, flowers and leaves. Its most famous works include pandam, tea tray, trinket box, earrings, necklace, bracelet, as well as other ornaments. Apart from this, Cuttack in Orissa, there is a place known as Karimnagar in Telangana, is also famous for its handicraft. Weaving and embroidery handicrafts. The production of weaving fabrics from sets of two thread weft and reft is called weaving. This traditional form of handicraft is found specially in parts of Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, as well as Rajasthan. Bandhani is a famous form of weaving. It's made in Jamnagar and Rajkot. Bihar and Karnataka are also very famous for their embroidery work. Next, we'll talk about wooden handicrafts. Wood handicrafts are prevalent in India long before stone sculptures came into existence. Various pieces were made by skilled artisans by shaping wood pieces. Gujarat, Jammu Kashmir, Karnataka and Kerala are known for the unique work wood. Toys, utensils, decorative items, ornaments and many decorative household items such as lampshades, candle stands, vermilion boxes, jewelry boxes, bangle holders, etc. are some of the common wooden crafts that are used almost in every Indian household. So I hope with this video you are able to know what are the various types of handicrafts we have in India. Thank you so much for listening attentively and listening to my video. Thank you.